Have you ever faced negative people in your life? I bet that you have at some point. We all have enemies in life. But does having enemies mean that your life is in danger? Well, I can't guarantee about the security of your life, but I can surely tell that if you feel that you have been surrounded by jealous people or someone who has a great desire to defeat you, then it is an indication that you are moving forward in life. It means you are growing. You will face your greatest opposition when you are closest to your biggest miracle. Life is not a fairy tale. The more safe you feel, or the more security you desire from the harsh winds of life, the more you will end up being average. Well, people might often tell you that to never get into attention of others. Or you might have also heard your parents telling you that always fly under the radar. These are just maneuvers to build a safe wall around you, which is even more dangerous than having enemies, because it completely destroys your potential to thrive and fully grow in life. All leaders since Moses have known that a feared enemy must be crushed completely. If one ember is left alight, no matter how dimly it lit, a fire will eventually break out. More is lost through stopping halfway than through total annihilation. The enemy will recover and will seek revenge. Crush him, not only in body, but in spirit. You might not notice, as this is a modern civilization, but there are enemies everywhere around you. All that you do in your life and the more you accomplish and achieve causes certain resentment in some other people, and then they try to harm you for their own means and numerous reasons. In short, these are your challenges and opposition. As you can't completely cut down your haters, but you can surely learn some tactics on how to disarm your enemies in a proper way. Here is a quote that defines it properly. Men are more ready to repay an injury than a benefit, because gratitude is a burden and revenge is a pleasure. Well, having such people in your life can be a good indication, but at the same time, it can be life-threatening. So how do you tackle them? An enemy will always try to harm you for their own benefits and ego. They will not hesitate a minute to seek revenge from you, because revenge is something that we all get pleasure from. Think about this. Hence, when you are dealing with a jealous man or someone who is planning to do harm to you and your life, then never give him the chance to seek revenge by giving him more respect than he deserves. Don't try to pretend to be superior in front of him. The best way to disarm your enemies and envious people are to treat them with gratitude. As when someone will get benefits from you, they will more likely to show their gratefulness towards you, because gifts become a burden for men. Hence, show respect to them, distribute gifts among them, treat them special, and then those envious people will have a burden to repay you soon. Treat envy in a different way. In a speech Abraham Lincoln delivered at the height of the Civil War, he referred to the Southerners as fellow human beings who were in error. An elderly lady chastised him for not calling them enemies who must be destroyed. Abraham Lincoln said, "Why, madam, do I not destroy my enemies when I make them friends?" As Lincoln here suggested, when you make friends out of your enemies, you destroy them completely. They no longer can harm you if you assist them. But make sure to choose people wisely, as things can turn within seconds. How to use those people for yourself? Know how to use enemies for your own profit. You must learn to grab a sword not by its blade, which would cut you, but by the handle, which allows you to defend yourself. The wise man profit more from his enemies than a fool from his friend. Keep friends for friendship, but walk with the skilled and competent people, which are those envious people in your life. They will teach you more than any other person can. Destroy your enemies by offering him friendship if necessary. Now that you have known the art of dealing with enemies, it's time to grab some caution before you use these in your own life. Offering friendship to your enemy is not a bad idea, but remember these things. The world is becoming a warfare, although not necessary in ammunition and guns, but through illicit conspiracy that can completely cripple. Before helping an enemy, remember not to tell all your secrets at once. Although destroying your enemies completely sounds good, but there are several reversals to it. Never force your enemy to one corner. Give them room to understand with whom they are dealing with. But if you try to destroy your enemies at once, then they will fight with you as if they have nothing to lose. Be careful on not to offend the wrong person. When necessary, accept your mistakes and surrender, because you will get enough time to recover and lash your next move. I hope you find this video helpful. Think wisely and act wisely. Let us know your thoughts on this topic. Comment below on how would you deal with jealous people and negative people in your life. If you found this video helpful, then do share this with your friend. Join us to learn more real philosophies and ideas for a better life.